get it right around the throat and try and cut off the blood supply to the brain. Not easy. So the warthog's tusks are there at the front where he's trying to grab hold of it.
Escape.
It can still escape.
Escape.